Hello there, I am Janko with my Pokemon Crystal. In the last part, we caught Suicune easily, so that's fun. And then we also went west of, east of Mahogany Town. We took on some trainers, we made it to the Ice Path, really. I think that's all we did, really. So who do I have up front again? I forget. Let's see, I have Megan up front. Okay, cool. So yeah, there's, I think the wild cards here are, like, Swinubs and, Delibirds, and I think another Pokemon I can't remember the name of. But yeah, here's some ice puzzles, which this one's first one's really easy. You know, just go down, just go to the right and down, basically. Yeah. I could put a repel on, but I don't really want to put a repel on. Here's another ice puzzle. It might take me a little while to get this puzzle. Oh man, I think I messed it up. Jeez. There we go, I got it, nice. Over here is the atrium for waterfall, I believe. Ah, man, the puzzle though. There we go, awesome, I got it. Atrium 07 waterfall, awesome. Let me just make sure it's a waterfall though. I'm pretty sure it's waterfall. Yeah, it's okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Yeah, we're only missing Rock Smash. I forget how to get Rock Smash, honestly, in the game. I can look it up, though. There we go, got out, cool, nice. Here's another loudy thing. I think we need strength or something, jeez. Okay, so that was a gold bat, not too hard to defeat because I just did a couple body slams. I told my game to use a couple body slams. Oh, some strength puzzles, cool. Great, yeah. Dang it. I was gonna skip through the transition there, but yeah. I forget, how do I want to do this? I think I know what to do, actually. Yeah, I know what to do. There we go, nice. The boulder fell through, awesome. Dang it, I should really put a pearl on, honestly. I was just another stupid Zubat. Let's actually use a repel. I don't think we've used a repel through the whole playthrough yet, so that's awesome. So I think down here. I think I know what to do. Okay, I think I know what to do. Let me think here. Yeah, oh wait, no, I can just put it all to the left. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, nice, okay. think it got it. Awesome. My power factor off, of course. There we go, nice, I got it. Not to go around, I think, yeah. Cool. Bring it around town. Fell effect off, of course it did. We're down to one rest of a regular pill, awesome. That should do it. Yeah, the boulder fell through. Okay, I think that's all the boulders, so I can just get down the ladder, I believe. So now this is another ice puzzle with the boulders we just took care of, I guess. I like the music in here, though. Here is a max potion. Cool. I don't really need to use... I'll put the max potion on my PC because I don't really use max potions anyway. I'll pass the factor off. I guess... Let's use a rest regular pill, I guess. Yeah. Cool, we have 4 revives. I just saw that. To get to the middle somehow, but it might take a while. Let's press super power then. I think I know what to do. There we go, awesome, I did it. Get a full heal, awesome. Okay, cool. You can use Rock Smash to do a little shortcut, but I don't have Rock Smash with me. I think you can get a whole game without using Rock Smash, to be honest. Here is a Nevermelt Ice. It's good for raising up that power of ice type moves, I believe. And I don't have any ice type moves really, except for Broslow's Ice Punch. So maybe you want to give that to actually Broslow or something, you know? So let's see here. Nevermelt Ice powers up the ice type moves. Okay, let's give that to Broslow, I guess, because Broslow has Ice Punch. So yeah. Yeah, there's another ice puzzle, of course. Sure, I'm gonna do that. I think we have to go around is our best bet, really. This is another super pill. I think we have to, this is easy, I think. All we have to do is, like, line it up, I guess. Well, that's harder than that, actually. Yeah, we can just do that, yeah. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't line it up. Shoot. Trying to get that item over there. Dang it, this sucks. to go all the way back around. Shoot. I'm just trying to get that one item. I'll cut to where I finally get it, hopefully, if I can get it. There we go. Awesome. I got it. Nice. Team 44, which I think is rest. Let me just double check. Let's see here. Yeah, it's rest. Okay, I won't be teaching it to any of my Pokemon, though. Dang it, I have to go back around then. Okay, cool. Another ice puzzle, of course. Oh, here's an item at least. There's an iron, raises the defense of our Pokemon. So let's give that to someone, I guess. Use on... I guess Oliver. Yeah. Here we go, nice. Pulse effect off, of course. Awesome, protein, awesome, nice. Another vitamin. Let's give that, I think that raises attack, right? Yeah, it raises attack, okay, cool. Let's give that to, let's give that to Bruiswell. There we go, awesome, another item. It's a PP up, awesome. I'll put that on my PC for now though, but I'll use it later, I guess. We made it out of Ice Path, we made it to Buckthorn City, awesome. Yeah. Well, you came through the Ice Path. You must have a really good hotshot trainer, nice, thinks I am. I'm gonna heal up at the Pokemon Center and deposit some items. Like my Max Potion, my PP up, my Burnt Berry, stuff like that. Yeah, so I'll be right back. I actually decided to hang on to my Burnt Berry. Here we got another, one of the best Pokemon in the game, probably. Let's buy like 3 Great Balls. Let's buy 4 Ultra Balls. Hyper Potions, let's buy 3 Hyper Potions. Full Heals, let's buy like 4. Revivals, let's buy like 3 more. Max suppose it's by like 6, I guess. It's by 2 more. Yeah. Max defense. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's check out our bag now. Okay, so let's see here. We have 5 hyper potions, 1 moon milk, 5 super potions, 10 potions, 9 antidotes, 12 paralysis heals. Wow. 1 PS and Q-Berry, 2 escape ropes, 8 full heals, 1 ice heal, 3 awakenings, 1 person Q-Berry, 9 max repels, 3 super repels, 7 revives, 1 firestone, 1 smoke ball, 1 burnt berry. That's cool. Awesome. So yeah, if you go to the gym, I think it's closed off right now. Maybe it's open, actually. I could be wrong. Yeah, it's open. Okay, cool. We can take on the gym if we wanted to, but I'm going to take on the route south of here. And battle some trainers, I guess, for some experience. Plus effective off, of course. Here's route 45. So there's a lot of split paths. I'm not going to go in the cave, though. Who do I have in front again? Let's see here, I have Megan up front, okay, cool. Yeah, let's take on this hiker. Yeah, be prepared for anything. Let me see if your Pokemon have been raised properly. Okay, whatever. Let's battle, man, let's battle. Go hiker, Eric would like to battle. Here's a Machop, okay. So 24 in male, okay. Cool. Let's go for the Razor Leaf on this thing. chop again. Let's go for the razor leaf. There we go, awesome. Okay, here's Gravler, nice. This is the first time we're seeing a Gravler, awesome. Let's go for the Razor Leaf. Let's go for his level 27 mail. Cool. Nice, I like it. Goes down here, awesome. Hiker Eric was defeated, awesome. I lost it. Thanks for the 164 Pokedollars. Are you kidding me? Jeez. Okay, so that was a Gravoid that just defeated, or Megan just defeated. And Megan's on level 39. Awesome. Here's an item. It's a max potion, of course. Cool. Here's a trainer. Awesome. What is your battle strategy? Is it foolish to use strong moves indiscriminately? I guess. Well, I guess that works, but still, you want to be strategic, I guess. That makes sense. Yeah, cool trainer Kelly sent out Meryl. Okay. Sorry, Meryl. You're going to have to get down with it Razor Leaf, apparently. This Meryl's level 27 female. So let's go with the Razor Leaf on this thing. There we go, nice. It hits, and it should knock it out, hopefully. Yeah, there we go, awesome. Because Megan was 12 levels higher than that Meryl. It's just two Pokemon, a War Turtle, nice. Let's go for the Razor Leaf, I guess. So War Turtle's level 24 in male. Critical, I'll take it, nice. Yeah. It's just War Turtle, okay, cool. So she has two War Turtles and a Meryl, apparently. This War Turtle is level 24 and Meryl, like the last one, cool. Awesome. There we go, nice. Cool. Kuchina Kelly was defeated, awesome. Fine, I lost. Thanks for the 1,152 Pokedollars. Alan Schoolboy's calling me again. Yeah, okay, yeah, things have been running around. Can you come down for a battle? No, I'm not gonna battle you, Alan Schoolboy, jeez. There's a hacker right there, but we skipped over him, I guess. Here's another item. It's a nugget, very worth picking up. You can sell it for 5,000 Pokedollars. Dang it, there's another item. That one Pokemon was a Gligar, that's pretty cool. Here's a Revive, awesome bit worth picking up. I'm probably not gonna battle all the trainers on this route because I don't want to go back here and like battle all the trainers. But I know there's a cool trainer that has a Pidgeot, which is good for your Pokedex. Why do you climb? Why do I climb on it? It's because they're there. Why do I train Pokemon? Because they're there. That makes sense, I guess. Cool. So this is Hiker. Timothy, he has two Pokemon. One's a Diglett. Cool, let's use Razor Leaf on this thing. Yeah, Razor Leaf on this Diglett would be awesome. It's gonna be super effective. This Diglett's level 27 male. Let's see if it only KOs it. It does, awesome. Critical, I'll take it. Do you have a Dugtrio too? Yeah, I knew it. That's kind of predictable, actually. I'll battle the other trainers like off camera, or maybe like I'll cut out where I battle the other trainers on this route with different paths. So yeah, the Dugtrio is level 27 male, just like the Diglett. Critical hit, it goes down one hit, awesome. Okay, cool. Hiker Timothy was defeated, awesome. Wasses are there too, huh? Thanks for the 864 Pokedollars. I'm really, really tough. That's good to know. Kemper Quinton, I guess. Sent out Firo, okay. Nice, this feels level 30 in male. Let's go for the buy slam on this thing. Don't There's a little bit over half, but a paralyze is awesome. Nice. Excuse Corral, okay. Cool. Whatever. Let's go for the body slam. There we go, nice. We can go level 40, awesome. Prime Whip, okay. You know, let's stick in with, stay in with Megan, I guess. Let's go for the Body Slam. Supremacy level 30 in male. So that's pretty cool. Repair is awesome. Karate Chop, okay. Cool. Let's go for the Body Slam again. There we go, awesome. Critical, I'll take it. Kimber Gordon is about to use Tauros. We'll stay in with Megan, I guess. Nice. This Tauros is level 30 in male. So let's go for the Razor Leaf on this thing. It hits awesome. So we're Megan is 10 levels higher than this thing, so that's awesome. Scary Fist is gonna lower Megan's speed, okay. By two stages apparently. It's gonna use Rage apparently. Only does 6 HP. Razor Leaf still hits though, awesome. And it should knock it out, there we go. Gamper Quinton was defeated, awesome. I was still with this, I skipped the dog, I'm sorry, thanks for this country Pokedollars though. There's another Heiko there that we missed. Here's a tree. Get Mystery Berry, pack is full, of course. Wait, yeah, pack is full, dang it. Burnt Max Special Nugget. Yeah. Maybe I do want to put my Burnt Berry in the PC just to have another space in my pack. Makes sense, I guess. Yeah, I'll keep Pearson Get Berry. Cool. Nice, okay. And then this is a berry, but the pack is full. Okay, whatever. I'll have to skip out on that for now, I guess. Here's another trainer. I'm gonna cut down this battle, so I'm gonna skip through his dialogue too. Want to battle with me? Of course I want to battle with you. Okay, so that camper only had one Pokemon. It was a Mankey. I forget what level it was or what gender it was, but that's okay. Camper Ted was like, what? It says, what? Thanks for the 340 Pokedollars. Here's another trainer. I'll skip to the end of the battle for this one too. I raised Pokemon too. Will you battle with me? Of course I will. Let's do this. Let's battle. Okay, so that Picnicker had only two Ponytas, so Picnicker Aaron was defeated, awesome. Thanks for the adventure, 20 Pokedollars. X speed, okay. Get more items, shoot. You know what, let's see here. I'm gonna just toss the, Burnt Berry, honestly. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So now we have deck speed, awesome. Cool. And we made it to the very first route right here, north of the route, like right here, a first route. Oh my, come on. As I was trying to say, this is the north of the first route, one of the first routes we came into. Remember this place, Route 29? It had the berry tree and everything like right here. So let's fly back to Block the Wind City. I'm gonna deposit some items. Yeah, I think I do. Let's deposit the max potion, but I'm gonna sell the nugget and the X speed. Okay, cool. So yeah. Let's fly back to Block the Wind City. I'm gonna try to battle all the rest of the trainers off screen. I'm gonna cut this out obviously, because it takes too long. And waste time, I guess. So I'll see you guys in a second when I'm done with all those trainers and stuff. Okay, so making good level 41. Trying to white screen. Okay, I don't want to win white screen. No, stop playing white screen. Yes. Okay, so I'll see you guys again back when I'm done battling all these trainers. Okay, so Broso just fainted that Gligar, and Broso also good level 41. Awesome. Okay, so I just finished battling all the trainers I wanted to. So it ends up half my Pokemon level 38 and half my Pokemon level 42. So yeah. Let's fly back to Bakuthuan City again. I'm gonna heal my Pokemon real quick, because I'll be right back. And do I have to deposit any items on the PC? I gotta check real quick. Let me see. Let's see here. Nope, I guess not. Nope. Okay, cool. So I'll see you guys in a second. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to train all my Pokemon up to, let's say, okay, so Blaze is already, Blaze needs to fully evolve into Arcanine, and then Sanders needs to evolve into, Sanders is already fully evolved, Oliver is already fully evolved, Bristol is already fully evolved, Megan's already fully evolved, Mystic still needs to evolve into Espeon, jeez, okay. Okay, so I'm going to raise all my Pokemon up to level 45, except for Mystic. Because Mystic was still at level 41. So yeah. So that means Blaze will be raised up 7 levels. Sanders will be raised up 7 levels. Oliver will be raised up 7 levels. Bristle will be raised up 4 more levels. Megan will be raised up 4 more levels. And then Mystic will stay the same. At level 41. Okay, cool. So I'm going to do some off-screen training. And in the next part, we'll take on the back of the Wind City Pokemon Gym. Which if I hop on my bicycle, I will show you guys what the front of the gym looks like. Even though I probably showed it off earlier in this part. So here's the Bakuthuan City Pokemon Gym. Let's read that sign again, but we'll probably read the sign again next part too. Bakuthuan City Pokemon Gym Leader Claire, the blessed user of Dragon Pokemon. Let's talk to you. Claire, our gym leader is waiting for you. However, I would be impossible for a run of the mill trainer to win. Interesting, so that's what I'm gonna train. So yeah. I'll meet you guys back outside the gym right here in the next part. So yeah, this has been the end of my Pokemon Crystal walkthrough part. Next part will do just that. So expect everyone to be level 45 except for Mystic. So yeah, so this has been Draco again. I would like to thank you for saying goodbye, and I'll see you guys in the next part of my Pokemon Crystal walkthrough guide.